In southern Egypt, a bus carrying tourists crashes into a car, leaving at least 10 people dead. In Indonesia, police say at least 17 people died after an overloaded truck crashed in West Papua province. South African President Cyril Ramaphosa visits an area in Durban where at least 60 people were killed by floods and mudslides. And the presidents of four nations close to Russia travel to Kyiv to show support for Ukraine. The trips came after Russian President Vladimir Putin promised his country's offensive will continue to its full completion.